friend, what do you say? Old friend, are you okay? Old friend, are we unique? Time goes by, everything else keeps changing. You and I, we can continue next week. Both friends fade, or they don't make the grade. New ones are quickly made, and in a pinch, sure, they'll do. For us, old friend, what's to discuss? Old friend, here's to us, who's like us? Damn you. Old friends. No, I mean old friends. I'm talking senior citizens. Do you know any old people? I know a lot of them. I like them. I mean, you learn stuff from them. In fact, I just met the most marvelous woman. She was standing at the corner of 53rd and Lexington. And she must have been 80 years old, right? But the thing is, I went up and I talked to her because she just looked so happy. I mean, the woman was happy. So I walked over and I said, excuse me, I don't know you or anything, but lady, you just look so happy. I mean, you must have wonderful grandchildren. She said, no. So, no, I mean, you must have wonderful children. She said, no. I said, lady, well, you look so happy, you must have a wonderful husband. She said, no. I said, well, then you got a wonderful secret. It was the first time that woman said yes. I said, would you like to share it? Want to spread this around a little bit? She said, listen to me, girl. It's really simple. Take this advice. I'm a one-ticket gal. I'm as free as the breeze. I go where I like and I do what I please. When I lock up my apartment, I've got all the keys. I live in alone and I like it. If I want to play gin, I go out and play gin. Come home when I want to and when I walk in. There's no bum yelling, where the hell have you been? I live in alone and I like it. Cause I'm a single bit, one pill on my mind. And there's no papa sofa or stew. Gonna come home and shake me, nudge me and wake me. To get up and make whoopee when I'm not in the mood. No man buys my dresses, no man pays for my mix. If I want a new hat trimmed with posies and pinks, there's no husband yelling, take it off, it stinks. I buy it, I wear it, little cutie, I swear it. I live alone in my kitchen, free as the birds and the trees. High above the briars, live alone and like it. I do whatever I please. When my heart desires me to hang around or fly at any old time. No equivocation, most of all, no guarantees. That's my only motto, free of obligation, or live a murmuring breeze. As an obligato, live alone and like it. Why is that such a crime? I'm free to call the tune, free to say if I'm going to foot for play, I can have the moon. But I don't have to have it night and day. Anyway, what I like is fly, whether it takes me to fly high, high, up in a tree, live alone and like it, that's the answer for me. I'm free to turn up the pain. The story can never be resolved. Free to disengage. If the story's not getting too involved, problem solved on my own with only me to concern myself. Doesn't mean I'm lonely, just that I'm free. I live alone and like it. That's the answer for me. And let me tell you something else. Let's just say I get tired. I get bothered. I get hot. I call on some young, tall, dark, handsome I've got. So it costs me a 50 or a 100. So what? I'm learning to just fine. Oh, I may be pushing 80. I feel like 69. I'm living. Yeah.